and over the clouds and around the world, here comes the wild side of wildlife, the Animal Show. Now, let's have a wild welcome for your furry friends, Stinky and Jake.
Now it's the Animal Show!
Hello, all you little animals out there.
I am Stinky.
And I am Jake. Oh, and that must be my cousin, Bunny.
Whoa, Pearsky! I'm sorry, I knocked over a tree.
Oh, don't worry about it, Bunny. We'll fix it.
Ah, thanks, cousin Jinky.
Come here,
Bunny. Oh, I thought bunnies had long ears, fluffy tails, and went hippity-hoppity-hippity-hop.
No, a bunny is her name. Yep. As you can see, Stinky, she's not a bunny. No. She's a bear.
Good to meet you, Stinky Winky Winky.
Bunny's going to be helping us around the show.
I'm really, really good at helping.
I'm sure you are.
Bunny, why don't you start by helping Armstrong with that's amazing.
Okey-dokey, cousin Jinky.
Hi. Oh, I hope everyone's going to like Bunny. After all, she is part of the family.
Oh, and speaking of families...
Right. Today, we're going to meet two animals that live in family groups. The chimpanzee and the hyena. Right after this.
And now it's time for...
That's amazing!
Oh, that was smart.
Today, let's take a look at chimpanzees and their relatives. Armstrong, did you know that chimpanzees are very closely related to humans?
Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle.
It's true. In fact, chimpanzees have more in common with humans than they do with their fellow tree-climbing Leafita the gorilla.
Hey, how do you know all of this?
Cousin Jakey's smart. He teaches me stuff. Chimps and humans.
Another family reunion that'll make you say...
That's amazing!
That sounded like another...